Let me tell you about my morning, y'all. And if it's any indication of what Wednesday is going to bring, we in for a treat. This morning, of course, we have a drama. Madison cannot find anything to wear. By the end, she's on the floor crying, and she says, "I'm just falling apart." To which I look at her and go, "Girl, you don't know the half of it. I'm falling apart, too." Benjamin's over there, bless his heart, trying to tie his shoes, which he can't do yet. And he says, "I'm still in the battle, y'all. I'm still in the battle." That's good stuff right there. Y'all gonna love that kid. Get to school. First child walks up. "Is that Friday?" "No, baby, it ain't Friday." Second kid walks up. "Is that gonna be a disaster?" "I hope not." Car rolls by. Kid's trying to get out. Gray Jaws falls out on the ground. "Yep. Pair of underwears. What do you say to that?" "Baby, you gonna pick that up, put that back in your car." "Y'all, I'm afraid it's gonna be a double buckle kind of day up here."